This is Groove Line.
Kick off Groove Line if we can. That's my debut album back in 1978, Cheryl Lynn, self-titled that is All My Loving. And that kicks off Groove Line for this weekend.
Welcome to 2 hours of the best soul, jazz, funk, active jazz, and soulful house.
Yeah.
is Grooveline.
And welcome to the second edition of Grooveline for March 2016. I'm Stephen. How are you taking you through the next 2 hours of the best in soulful sounds? Lots more great music to get through in the next 2 hours. Lots of great new stuff as well. Coming up very soon, music from Joe Negro and the Sunburst Band. Two tracks from them, actually, from a couple of albums. Also on the way, some Direct Drive. A brand new track once again from Frank McComb. The second new Frank McComb track in 2 weeks. This time alongside the Polish artist Anya Smarmacz. And it's a great track called Rolling Stone that is just begging for a remix. I'll play it for you very soon in this hour of the show. Also got some Dago on the way and some more brand new music from the Afro Elements. We featured the album Out of the Centre as album of the month a couple of years ago. And they remade one of the tracks from that. And also Soul Persona has taken one of those tracks and remixed it. A couple of tracks from this EP coming up in the show today. Also in this hour of the show, in about 10 minutes time, we'll continue a look at the album of the month for March 2016 and a wonderful new album from Louis Vega. Louis Vega starring 28. Played your track alongside Josh Milan last week. Another one with Josh Milan coming up called Joy Inside My Tears in just less than 10 minutes' time. A bit later on, in this hour of the show, we do the House of Grooveline. Brand new sofa house this week from Demarcus Lewis and Martha Wash. A brand new track from Martha Wash called Catch the Light. Doing big things. They're very, very high in the sofa house charts right now. I'll play you for you in full in about 40 minutes' time. Into the second hour of the show today, the Grooveline 3-play looks at two tracks back to back from one of the biggest names in soul and jazz over the last year or two, Jared Wilson. Two tracks back to back from his album that came out a couple of years back, Jared Wilson, the Grooveline 3-play. Shortly after that, we'll take it back to November 2015 on the Grooveline throwback, and that month here on the show featured Ed Motta's then new album, AOR, and we'll play you one track from that. Of course, Ed Motta has a new album out right now, and I'll get some details on that a bit later on. And towards the end of the show today, a second track from Louis Vega's album of the month with Tony Monrell on vocals. Great to Tony Monrell on an album that's doing big, big things right now. As I plus much, much more here on Grooveline for the next 2 hours, do stay right here. I've got some contact details with Mr. Ryan Hayden in touch with us here on Grooveline. But right now, back to the music. From Joey Negro and the Sunburst Band from the album Until the End of Time. This is a dub of his track Every Day called Every Dub. Very imaginative. For the next 2 hours, stay right here on Grooveline.
I will start a voice. Welcome to the show.